Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Dhruvin. Here in this video I will show you iPhone screen dims when watching video in iOS 18 update after. Now the lot of iPhone and iPad user has been reported iOS 18 and 18.1 update after iPhone screen dim when watching the video. Now the iPhone users questions is what is the process for that and how to fix this issue. So guys, please make sure follow the steps. Solutions number 1 is turn off the dim light options. Now first of all, open the settings app, here scroll down and tap on the accessibility. Here the find out the motions and simple tap on it. Inside the motions, now dim flashing light options is turned on. Now please make sure turn off these settings on your iPhone and iPad. This way too you can easily fix your problems. Now second one, solutions is also most important. Now please make sure turn off the auto brightness options. For that, now first of all open the settings app. Now tap on the accessibility and simple tap on the display and text size. Now turn off the reduce white point and also turn off the auto brightness options also. Both options turn off. This way you can easily fix the problem iPhone screen dim when watching the video. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you need query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.